Good morning, children. Welcome back to the social session. In the previous session, I announced the formative assessment to 2 syllabus, children. Once again, I tell you the syllabus for FA2. So, the FA2 syllabus includes the Kings of Vijayanagara, Mughal Empire, and the establishment of British Empire in India. These are the three units which shall be covered under the formative assessment to 2, children. So, be prepared for these three units, Vijayanagara and Mughal Empire and the establishment of British Empire in India. Now let me move on to the unit which we have started the other day, the struggle, the livelihood and struggle of urban workers. Do you remember anything about that? Livelihood and struggle of urban workers we were discussing in our previous session. So under this, I told you about the companies which doesn't get properly registered with the Factories Act, and they doesn't follow any kind of laws, okay, or rules and regulations. They employ mostly the casual laborers and they get the work done, and most of the work is done on the daily wage payment only. So we shall learn today about the livelihood of permanent workers. So in factories, we shall read about the accounts of two factories in Kothur. Kothur is a village which is very near to the Hyderabad, okay, which is an industrial town and 30 kilometers away from Hyderabad in Mehboob Nagar district. Now also it is in Mehboob Nagar district, so it's 30 kilometers away from Hyderabad. So this was actually, the story which I am saying is actually recorded in 2002, not now. So we are going to discuss about a company here called as Fibrotex. Fibrotex company. A name change kari di aatna. This is not a real name. Okay. We have changed the name for the sake of understanding. So the name of the company is Fibrotex. So a large scale factory, it is producing fiberglass. Fibrotex company kya karti? Fiberglass was set up in 1976. This company was set up in 1976. In 2002, out of 570 workers, kitne workers hai isme? It was established in 1976, okay, and in 2002 it has nearly 570 workers hai isme. Kitne workers hai? 570 workers hai. Aur isme se, out of 570 workers, 140 are permanent workers. Only 140 are the permanent workers, and remaining 60 workers were employed on casual basis, and they were called badli workers, and they replaced permanent workers, and remaining 300 workers were employed daily on contractual basis. Permanent workers 140 hai, 60 jo hai badli workers hai. Agar permanent worker absent hua te, un logon ke jagah pe wo aake kaam karte, and baki 300 log jo hai वो कॉन्ट्रैक्चुअल बेसिस काम करने वाले हैं. 300 मेंबर्स आर ऑन द कॉन्ट्रैक्चुअल बेसिस, दैट मीन कॉन्ट्रैक्ट वर्कर्स है वो लोग. हियर ए परमानेंट वर्कर कैन नॉट बी डिसमिस्ड विदाउट ए प्रॉपर प्रोसीजर एंड पेमेंट ऑफ कॉम्पनसेशन, वाइल अदर वर्कर्स कैन बी ईजिली रिमूव. अगर कॉन्ट्रैक्ट वर्कर को निकाल देना चाह रहे तो यू कैन रिमूव इट वेरी ईजिली, बट वेर एज ए परमानेंट वर्कर को आप निकाल नहीं दे सकते. एंड दिस फैक्ट्री हैज़ ए ट्रेड यूनियन ऑल्सो, बिकॉज 140 परमानेंट वर्कर्स आर देर, सो इट ऑल्सो हैज़ ए ट्रेड यूनियन. इनिशियली इट वॉज सेटअप विद द एनकरेजमेंट ऑफ द कंपनी ओनली, बिकॉज अकॉर्डिंग टू द फैक्ट्रीज एस्टैब्लिशमेंट एक्ट, इवन इफ यू हैव मोर दैन 30 वर्कर्स इन योर कंपनी, यू हैव टू एनकरेज देम टू फॉर्म इन टू ए ट्रेड यूनियन. सो ऑन दैट बेसिस द फैक्ट्री ओनली एनकरेज टू फॉर्म इन टू ए ट्रेड यूनियन, which wanted a union that would be more agreeable to its policies. Soon, the union developed into a strong workers organization, as workers participated in it very actively. It also negotiated with the management to fix the wages and to make the good workers as a permanent workers also. So there are many issues. All workers get wages fixed through agreements only with the union, and medical facilities through employees, state insurance and provident fund. The trade union secured other benefits also, like health checkups were there in big private hospitals, and leave in case the worker becomes sick, safety wear in the workplace, and the working conditions were also very neatly maintained and seen that the workers work properly. So these all facilities were there. The remaining story of this Fibrotex company we will see in the next class, children. Thank you.